She said, I'm a rain, my ship is crashing back into the earth. I wish you could see the stars I'm passing right here. There's no darkness in space, just a lot of random flashing in some cold empty place. Save me, I don't want the earth to eat me. Save me, oh yeah. Save me, I don't want the earth to eat me. Save me, oh yeah. Yes. One day could the world fall? Could it maybe just fall? No, not do nothing at all. And the lady in the lane said she knew I was. I don't know who she is, but she seems nice. She told me of the lake and how it was like no other. But I guess if you've never seen the world, then how could I argue? Take me by the chains and drag me under. Take me on. Take me by the chains and drag me under. Take me on. Oh, you're really bringing me down. I'm stuck here on the ground while you're happier there. Dear Kronos, if you're keeping time, why can't you help me out? Cause my feet are tied. Oh, Mr. Moon, what to do, what to do? I'd rather be just like you, at least see the moon. But gravity has made me so lazy, you see. I'm lazy, everything that I was chasing is so hazy. Now I'll play lock on, get shot out in space. You think it'd be easy to avoid the spoilers in such a place? Ulysses, Ulysses, why can't I find a way to reference you? Your odyssey's much like life's journey, but I just don't know that much about you. When I need sleep, it's time to go to bed. It should be, I can't hear you, cause my dreams are too loud. Lovely lady, my raven of the stars, let's look above this town, fall asleep to passing cars. How does your mind work, and how do you take a picture? It's photography. I laughed out loud. Save me, I don't want the world to eat me. Save me, my dear lovely lady, just reach out and grab me, just to save me. Just